Good morning, Fanwood Chiropractor here, Dr. Eric Klejanski, offering short-term care for your back and neck pain. Today we're going to talk about how short sleep leads to poor eating habits in kids. Using data from 30 published studies, researchers report that children who don't get enough sleep are more likely to snack and drink sugary beverages, while being less likely to consume fruits and vegetables. The research team concluded education regarding sleep should be recommended in children in order to avoid unhealthy eating habits. So you see the link between sleep and making poor choices as far as diet. If you have any questions about the study, there are references in the article. If you have any questions about anything else on our website or anything pertaining to you, just give us a call and we'd be happy to help. Thanks for listening. Have a great day.